Oribe Medical is pleased to share the last advancements in malaria detection on hematology solutions. Based on data mining exploration and taking into account thousands raw data on blood count analysis, the malaria screening flag is capable of highlighting positive malaria samples on both Vivax and Falciparum species. This new screening flag is combined with full blood count in routine hematology without any extra reagent. The malaria flag is a cost-effective screening flag without any extra burden. It may be useful specifically when full blood count is required as a first diagnosis tool of febrile patients to help in identifying unsuspected malaria cases. We recently extended this innovative way of discriminating infectious samples to dengue fever disease with a new flag. These new screening flags of malaria and dengue have been evaluated in three different lab sites of India and Africa. A total of 6,000 samples have been processed in parallel testing between the Humizen H550 rapid immunotest and the reference microscopic examination. The studies show a specificity and sensitivity averaging 80%. In some cases, even better performance have been demonstrated in case of high level of parasitemia. For more details on the studies, we invite you to download on our website the last poster submitted to ESLH. These malaria and dengue flags will be soon available on the Humizen H550 to contribute to malaria diagnosis in smaller healthcare worldwide labs.